Police say they put the so-called subway robber behind bars. 44-year-old Nathaniel Bristol is accused of holding up the restaurant in Louisville, New Albany, and Jeffersonville. WLKY's Drew Douglas is live from the Clark County Courthouse to tell us how he got caught. Drew?
Vicki, investigators say that a routine traffic stop turned into a high-speed chase throughout Clark County, and what they say they found inside Bristol's vehicle is what they say connects him to the crime spree. For the past month, police have been looking for the person they say robbed two subways on Bardstown Road, another one on State Street in New Albany, and a fourth sandwich shop on East 10th Street in Jeffersonville. They say he typically went in the morning and ordered a sub before demanding cash at gunpoint.
In the Jeffersonville robbery, he told that victim that she had 20 seconds to give him the money.
Each time, prosecutor Jeremy Mull says the suspect wore a disguise. He says authorities caught their big break when they tried to pull over Nathaniel Bristol last week in Clarksville for running a stop sign. Mull says Bristol led Clark County Sheriff deputies on a high-speed chase into Jeffersonville.
Stop sticks were deployed in an attempt to stop him.
He says Bristol ran from his car after coming to this dead end on West Maple Street. Gary Howard and his son watched the ensuing pursuit.
Well, we came out to the sirens. We looked down the road. There was up to 11 cop cars. There was all going. The dogs jumped out. They took off running.
Mull says a canine eventually caught up with Bristol behind a house on Market Street, about a block away.
It did find him hiding, curled up in a fetal position in a yard where he was trying to hide.
Inside his car, Mull says officers found what they needed to link Bristol to the series of stick-ups that terrorized sandwich makers, including a hat with dreadlocks.
They also, when they searched the car, found additional disguises, a fake mustache, a fake beard, mask, an eye patch, and just various different items that were used to disguise his appearance.
Bristol is charged with robbery and resisting arrest in Clark County. It's also likely that he'll face robbery charges in Floyd County as well as Jefferson County. Reporting live in downtown Jeffersonville, Drew Douglas, WLKY News.